So the next version will have
Have you tried the heat switch? Or is it not precise enough?
But this has sensors.
Okay.
So this is a hall sensor. And it has a rotary encoder here. So what you do in the beginning is you calibrate, like with the carriage, you go left, and then the software knows, okay, that's
proper
left.
Free
then
software.
You go to the right, and then okay, that's right. And then with the in combination with the rotary encoder, you know where exactly you are, and that's very important. You really have to know where you are with the carriage. Because there are 16 solenoids,
still some skills there.
To put them up and down.
So with each block of 16,
and I did that.
Really, you have to know where you are. So the right needle can be pulled.
I get paid by university.
It's up to 200.
They are graduate designers.
You address them with a matrix.
And then they just make no money. So we just break even.
And so it's a very mechanical machine because the position of the needle, if it's outside or inside, will determine the color. Because if you compare this with the carriage, where the actual yarn is, the B yarn is there and the A yarn is there. So when it goes over, it knits. So you see the distance is this, and it's the exact distance between
the top here and the bottom down here.
No, it's these and
these.
So what the carriage does, as the computer knows where it is, and the Arduino, it goes here, and it actually moves them, like it's like a little Mexican wave. And it has a little lever, so there's so each needle has this.
So when the carriage goes through, the needle down here goes down like something.
You see the little lever?
Right.
And by if you pull it, the lever closes and pulls the thread against it.
It's like this, if you want to see that on the carriage. So it puts a yarn on it, like this. And here it eats like the
it's
so
it's like a local crochet. What did you think?